Hello, I'm Dr. Eve. Sexually transmitted infections. Don't go away. You need to know more. You are not well enough informed. There is too much ignorance around sexually transmitted infections, as well as any other kind of vaginal discharges and infections, and penis discharges and infections. Even though men are asymptomatic most of the time, they also have discharges. They also have blisters that suddenly occur. Please visit a clinic or your doctor to find out what exactly is going on with you. And do not just accept any kind of medicine or muti believing that this is going to get you cured. Go and get proper sexual health counseling. This woman says, I'm 26 years old and I'm sexually active with my fiance. We do not use a condom. Why do you not use a condom? I'm going to have condom written on my forehead, on my grave, because people need to use condoms. I'm amazed that people do not use condoms. She says, I've noticed that a week later after having sex with him, I get a very strong, smelly, greenish discharge. What could be causing it? I'm not a medical doctor, and I haven't examined you, and I have no idea what your discharge is about, which is why you need to go to a clinic. I can say clinically that usually a greenish, just greenish, I can't even get my word, my mouth around that, greenish discharge means that you have some kind of infection, a vaginal infection that isn't sexually transmitted infection. It's very common, it's called Gardnerella. If it is the same greenish discharge that I know, it may just be a bacterial infection that can be very easily picked up and very easily treated. Do not be afraid of malodorous smells and discharges. Get them treated. One of the biggest problems is that we feel shameful around discharges, especially from our vagina, and we keep them to ourselves and we don't get them treated, which causes more and more infection, and down the line it can be problematic. Please get yourself treated. For more information, visit drEve.co.za.